to Friday Night Streaming with me. Hi. Tonight I'm going to be doing The Sims 4. I've had a busy couple of weeks with the conference in between and kind of working there and such, so I just wanted something kind of low-key. So I think I'm going to kind of settle in and we're going to start a game of Sims 4, and this will be something I'll just kind of keep going with the stream, is that we'll just kind of keep continuing this guy's life. I'm gonna make a single guy here, and we're going to go build him a life and kind of continue him through. Maybe we'll continue generations, I don't know, we'll see how it goes. I've only played a little bit of Sims 4 before. I ended up doing a trial, actually. I was looking at a saved file I still have, which is about 2 years old. So it's been about 2 years. This is pretty much plain vanilla Sims 4. I don't have any of the expansions or anything on there yet. I figured this would be kind of a good place to just kind of get started before too much complexity gets added in. And I just didn't want to spend the money for all the expansions right now. So then I'll just be able to kind of maybe kind of add in more things as the game continues. So, I think we should jump in and start by making our sim. Create a new household, yeah. We're going to create a new household. Just kind of seeing all the stuff I have here and such. Hopefully the sound is going on properly here. I did have an issue with OBS not capturing the sound for the recording very well. I think that seems to be working right now. The sound for the game does seem to be a little bit low. But that's better, at least now you can hear me over that. And there's not too much that we need to know about sounds or music for this game here. It's not as impactful as it is with a game like Mass Effect. Okay, so let's get in, and we are going to create a new household. Okay. Welcome to... Oh, I also went in and I've turned on all the tutorials again. Because it's been a while since I've played the game, so I need to refresher on how the interface works and everything. Okay, so here in Create a Sim, the story of your Sims begins. We'll show you how to name them, design their personalities, how they look, and when they're perfect, we'll show you how to move them into a new home and take control of their lives. Would you like to see the Create a Sim tutorial? I think I would, yes. Personality panel. You can find important details of your Sim, like age, gender, and relationships. You can also choose essential qualities that define your Sim, like traits and aspirations. Sure. Define your Sim's gender, age. Okay, so... Wow. Really, dude? Okay, so we are going to stick with a male. Customize gender. Oh, wow. Wow, they added a lot of stuff to managers. Can this Sim use the toilet standing? This Sim will be able to become pregnant. Get others pregnant. Neither. Masculine, feminine, wow, they're really giving you a lot of options here. For this sim, let's just go standard male. Okay, so. That's what, okay, so let's see. Let's make him an adult. Child.
Impetosh Weibo.
Oh, there we go. Now he's updating. Hello, little kid. He's a toddler. Wee! Spin him around. Okay. We got child. Got a teen. Got the young adult. So the difference between the teen and the young adult is that he kind of...
Joe, babe, it's the Glorb.
Kind of broadens out in the shoulders.
Oh,
but the adult. Oh, what's the difference between?
Skimbo you nabla.
Okay. Or we can make him an old man.
Yicks. Cooper Rouch.
Okay, let's go here. Who's this?
Say.
Walk style. Snooty walk. Oh god. Please look like we're behind. Oh, come on, you're not going to show me from behind this nudie walk? Okay, let's turn him around. No, turn him around. There we go. Let's see what other walks we have for him. That swagger walk. Oh, should he have swagger? Feminine walk? Tough walk. Goofy walk. No. It's got to be somewhat sluggish. Fancy. Well, isn't he on high on life? Creepy walk. We'll just leave him walking normal. That's what we want to do. No, it's good. Keep him walking normal. Yeah. Okay, aspiration. Okay, so what do we got here? Okay, so sweet. Oh, this is a voice, okay.
One genie Leray.
Garashi, you bonds the escort.
Okay.
Onea, Leray.
Askina Gastor.
Buena Lex, Ororba.
Wobby Azar, Zeroy.
Shlof Bajelja.
Deroy Benarla.
Alupaz, my Alupaz.
Meshka Frop, you messer.
Misakoi Poliva.
Garashi, you bonzi a school.
Flabisa Froman.
And a prep kid off.
I think I like the Lilton.
Juan Genie Leray. Ulak Barbahoy.
I'll go a little bit deeper. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Okay, so now we can start playing around with his face. Actually, no, we probably should go back. And we'll do his aspirations. Okay. His personality is... Okay, we're going to make him an adult. We're going to give that there. Okay, so now let's see. Pick an aspiration. What does he aspire to? So here's the question. Do I make the sim very much like me? Or do I make the sim something different than me? Live a different life. Live a fantasy. Let's see. Do I want him to be an artist? Do I want him to be a scholar? I'm trying to think of the job that I want him to do. Do I want him to be an actor? Do I want him to be a scientist?
Ooh.
A chef. Make him a celebrity chef with his own TV show. Does it mean tips about them? Ah, here we go. Bonus trait, Muser. Musers get better boosts to their skills when they're inspired. Okay. Athletic. Easier to stay fit and trim when you have high metabolism. Deviance. Dastardly Sims prefer stronger and more successful mean interactions. I don't want to do that. I want this guy to be likable. Aside from wearing the ascot thing. Fortune. Business-savvy Sims earn more than the standard rate from careers. Money would be nice, but we're not going to deal with that there. Oh, I need to create a name for him. Food. Ooh, I can make him a bartender. Or I can make him a master chef. Okay. What about family? Oh, okay. Wait. Are there more than... Oh, I see. Bodybuilder. Oh. Okay. Essence of flavor. Make higher quality food and drink. Now, one tip I have learned about playing Sims, I used to play Sims 3 a bit, is no matter what you do with your character, give them the cooking skill. You want them to be able to eat food and to be able to use a stove and eat better food so they're not microwaving their food all the time. Family. We'll see that familial relationships grow stronger and faster. Knowledge. Quick learner. Builds all skills a little bit faster. See, that's really useful. That's a really useful, like, meta skill. That and, like, the high metabolism. Love. Alluring Sims are more successful at romance than others. Yeah, but once I find a wife, I don't need to be romancing anyone else, do I? I mean, then it kind of, like, burns out its use. It's like playing Civilization and getting, playing a civilization that has, I remember, what was it, Civ 4 or Civ 5? Like, the United States, if you play the United States, you got a fighter jet as your special unit. By that point, the advantages that fighter jet had weren't worth kind of having to wait until the end game to be able to get the special unit. Whereas somebody like the Greeks, who had a hoplite to replace the spearman, it was a much stronger early level character where that just that little bit more strength had more of an impact in playing the game. And so the same thing here with love, is it's going to have an impact at the beginning of the game, but later on, maybe not so much. Nature. Collector. Collectors can find rare and collectibles more often. popularity. Gregarious Sims built friendly relationship faster. We're gonna go with the knowledge. We're gonna go with a scholarly fellow here. Okay, so does he want to be good at many things at once? Book smart and handy. Knows about everything from computers, from playing games to careers. I guess I'm gonna end up making him a lot like me. So we're gonna go with nerd brain. That really is me. Okay, so now I get some traits. First trait. Let's see. So we have three categories. There are four different categories of traits from which you may choose, three for each adult sim. Okay. Dude, don't worry. We're going to change how you look soon, so don't worry about that. You know, going with the knowledge thing, being a genius is probably a good thing to kind of start with. Of course, I did say I was going to be like a me. Let's see, hobbies. Foodie. You can watch cooking shows for all your good ideas. Okay, what about lifestyle? I don't want to be clumsy, childish. Ooh. Watching the Kids Network. Become playful when playing with children. Okay, so I don't want to do that. You can make them insane. Insane! Glutton. Let's see, this is kind of some negative, ambitious. Don't think so. No. Slob or snob? Okay, what about there? Bro! Where's the bro? Can bro hug other bros. Gain confidence around other bros. And become confident from watching sports. Evil. Happy around sims with negative moodlets. Can laugh maniacally. And can discuss evil plans. And become angry with interacting with good sims. Family. Jealous. Green-eyed monster. Hate children. No, I'm not gonna do that because I want to be able to. Okay, good. Happy around sims with positive. Can donate to charity, become sad when interacting with evil sims, and can discuss world peace. When did the good evil thing become a sims thing? It's really strange. Loner? No, we don't want him to be alone. I don't want him to be mean. No. Okay, so let's choose a first date. Let's choose something here. Make him a genius. That's a good one.
Yaffa's bar.
Shopper. A bookworm. Analyzing books. This would be me too. Reading sci-fi, playing video games. That's also me a lot too. Discuss geek things with other geek sims. Music lover. Do I want to be happy about the outdoors? I feel like we want to kind of add some flavor to him here. Let's make him a good person. Yeah.
Bah!
Really, dude. Gloomy, romantic, self-assured, confident sim. Creative. Well, apparently I cannot be, I cannot be a kleptomaniac because I'm good. Good going. Should I make him clumsy? I don't know, I think that might be kind of fun. Yeah, let's make him a clumsy sim. Make him kind of endearing. Hello, my name is, any ideas? What should I name him? That's a good question. Let's stick with some of the random things. Goopy? No. Connor? Nah. Silas. D'Angelo. Xavier. Raylan. Marion. Drew. Ruben. Evan. There's D'Angelo again. Elliot. Tom. Kalfas. Courtney. Brad. Brad. Talon. What are these names? Shane. Is Rick? No. Ryder. You know what? Actually, Ryder might be interesting. Because that's going to be the name of the new protagonist in Mass Effect Andromeda. Alfred. Can we make him an Alfred? Nah. Luca. Finley. Brock. Lyle. Bile-Lyle the Crocodile, Isaiah Malachi. Oh, we're getting to the religious names here. Gerard Paris, Alden, Renee Carter. I'll choose something at some point. Alice, Danny, old Danny boy. Frank. No, I'm not going to do that. Jay, Bryce, Camden, George. Vincenzo. Yeah, it seems like you like Vincenzo. But I'm not going to do Vincenzo. Rory, Dusty, Skylar, Mosh. Mosh. Martin. Braylon. Dwayne. Which I have some good friends who are Dwaynes. Alonzo. Chain. Coleman. Bryson. Jace. I need to choose a name at some point. And apparently I've disconnected. Okay, there we go. Ernesto, John, Jake, Kale. So there's gonna be a salad. Salvatore, Reddy, Landon, Jagger. Moves like Jagger. I'll stop singing. I'm not good at singing. Wade, Dalton, River, Eugene, Rudy, Jeff. Dwayne, Clan, no. I don't know. We're gonna name him Kyle. Be a Kyle. It's probably a good last name for him. Faust. Oh, okay. Now you're choosing who your sim is. Now let's choose how they look. We'll help you pick a style that matches that personality. Okay. We're not done with the name yet. We want to be Faust. Driver. Nickerson. Kyle Nickerson. No. Burnham. Meeks. Britt. Gonzalez. Madrigal. Sanders. Kyle Sanders. I make him a chicken chef with that name. Atkinson. Houts. Moore. Kyle Moore. Yeah, we'll keep it nice and simple. What do you think? Okay, body manipulation. Click on your Sim's body to modify the physical appearance by dragging and pulling the mouse. Ease. Go to zips. Okay. You're not gonna give me any other tips? Okay, so let's see. Barn up shoulders? No.
Oh.
Okay. Face. Let's play around with his face. Face. Let's see here. I'm gonna go with whiter skin. I'm sorry, but I'm white, and so we're gonna leave him with that. Oh wait, that's okay, that's choosing that. You're not gonna give me a face with this? Oh, there we go. Not updating quickly. Okay. Cheeks. Okay. Aha, okay. That's hair. Okay, so let's start with up here. Face. In details. Okay, start up here. Head shape. Let's turn him. Boop, boop, boop. Spin you right round, baby, right round. Like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Okay. I'm not seeing much difference with these. Okay, let's see how you look. Boop, 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 ah. Okay, we need to do something about this hair right now. Just take it down so we can actually like focus on the face. Do something about this nose. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that deep into this here. Let's see. Yeah, that's kind of a nice. Oh, that's not a nice nose. I like that nose. A little bit pointy. Okay. We'll look at the head shape again. Actually, that's not too bad. That's hair. That's head shape. Eyes. We're gonna make them blue. Yeah, we'll make them blue-eyed. Okay. I need to do it quickly. You do this. We get rid of these earrings. I'm sorry, but I need to really get rid of. Okay, how do I not have any earrings? How do I get rid of those things? Wait. Ah, there we go. Okay. They were just a bit distracting. Okay, so let's go back to eyes. We're looking at right now. Okay, so let's start at the top. Ah, there we go. Well, we are making these a bit lighter in color. We're going to do that. We're going to go to that color there. Oh my god. Dude, no. What about this? Yeah, maybe. Sorry about that, my phone's buzzing. I'm going to put my phone someplace where it will not buzz. Oh, we can make it match the hair. Okay. Yeah, let's go with that. Okay, so let's look at... We have the nose. Cheekbones. No. Yeah, kind of good. Kind of intense sculpted look there. Sure. Okay, what about here? That's still the cheeks. Mouth. Nah, no. Oh. Can I get... Oh, okay, it's still that. Sorry. A little better. Guess. Yeah. Okay. Big funny. Big lips. Okay. Yeah, I think I like that now. What about this mouth? Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Okay. Let's see. Can I do chin? Can you give me chin? Chin. There we go. No. Let's be a little pointier. There we go. Yeah. Here's Kyle. Kyle, it's nice to meet you. Okay, what do we got here? Skin details. Okay, let's go. Oh, should we get some more headlines? Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of freckles. Oh, spinnery pickers. Yeah, I like the freckles. Mole? Nah. I always put some mole in the same place. Okay, put a mole on the cheek. Nah, we don't want him to have skin cancer yet. Okay, and teeth. Yep, we can go with braces. We can go with gold teeth. Okay, no. Give him gap. We'll just give him some nice teeth. How about that? Yeah. I can make him blue. He's blue. It's kind of cold. Okay, we'll go there. Okay, so now let's see. Let's go look at the hair. All the hair options. Okay, we got masculine hair. Oh, wait. Oh, that's right. I can set a hairstyle for each of his unique fashion settings here. Okay. Let's take a look at his everyday. Oh boy. So we're gonna go blonde. I think I hit this one here. Can I go with this? Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't think so. You can go something like me. I feel like I'm looking at like Final Fantasy again with this. It's like a Nazi haircut. Okay. Up short. Always one of my favorites. And a messy mop top. The duck tail. A little longer. God, with that ascot on that suit, talk about looking preppy. Oh my god, now he looks like a beetle. Now he looks like Craig Kilborn. Or a game show host. Oh my. Okay, we can go with the mohawk. Wow. Wow. I'm so tempted. Okay, here's the ducktail. let's see. Yeah, we can go with the long hair. Long braids. My fro. Okay, so let's see. We're gonna keep him kind of a short, neat hairstyle. Part of that side. That's like the Nazi haircut again. So let's see. Yeah, what do you think? Yeah, what do you think? Oh, hi, Violin Girl. Welcome. I am currently making a sim here. Advice would be much welcome. let's see. Let's keep... Oh, I can make turn his hair blue. Okay, let's go back to the blonde. Nope, not that blonde. That blonde. Okay, so let's see. Oh, okay, those are filters for different lengths of hair. Facial hair? I prefer clean shaven myself. A little soap patch. No, we're gonna leave him clean shaven. I've played a little bit of Sims 3 before. This is kind of, I played a demo of this a while back, and so now I'm kind of, it's just something kind of relaxing for the evening. There's so much that they've changed in this game from like the earlier versions. Okay, yeah, we'll leave that there. Wait, okay, so now I can do facial, I can do hair for other occasions. Or I could just leave it the same. Yeah, I'll leave it the same. I think I can change that later on with the mirror in the game. I give him a hat. Yeah, we're not gonna give him a hat. No hats. Let me take off the hat. Go away. Yeah, we'll not have the hat now. Okay, so yeah, no hats for Kyle today. Accessories? Yeah, I think I might want to give him... Let's see... content, no... Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. Okay, go back here. Your ears, okay, glasses. maybe. I might have to go with different color frames on this here. It's probably a good idea, actually. I think I'm just going to play this straight for a bit until I get too bored of trying to struggle to survive. glasses? I don't have it. Okay, actually, I kind of like these pair of glasses. I don't have a good color for his. No, that's not bad. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I think we're done with accessories for you. Makeup. I can make him a clown. Okay. Lips, cheeks, eyeliner. Okay. So now, I think I need to change your clothing. Okay, there we go. Yes. Oh, buddy. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, so we can get you some... We make you skinny. You know what we need to do? We need to... We'd be able to see things. So sorry, dude, but yeah, I'm stripping you down to nothings. Okay, so let's see. We make him big and sculpted. That's kind of scrawny. There we go. I don't care about tattoos. Go away. Okay, so we already have that skin. Okay, so yeah, we'll go with that for Kyle.
Oh.
What did I get? I got this. I just bought from Origin. I think I got the animal hats. I got the nightlife or something like that. I think with it. I can't remember exactly what other packs. I haven't gotten any of the other like big expansions or DLCs they've released for it yet. Mainly because I kind of want to keep things a little bit simple going in before, and then I'll kind of start ramping up the complexity that's in the game. And I should be talking over there instead of to my screen over there where I'm seeing your chat. Let's see. Styled looks? No. Okay, let's start with some pants. Pants are a good place to kind of start the morning. Or evening in this case here. Cargo pants? No. You're not a cargo pants kind of dude. Okay, we'll go kind of the slacks there. What colors do we have? Are these really... Okay. Chinos? Yeah, we'll go with the chinos. Why not? Porch jeans. Oh, actually, this is our everyday wear, isn't it? Yeah. Everyday wear? Let's go with a pair of jeans. Yeah, I like that there. No, we like the darker blue there. Okay, so... Let's see. Some socks. Just the white athletic socks. Make it nice and easy. And... Some shoes. Let's see, no flats, slippers, going casual, so actually, I'm always a fan of, hiking boots, maybe? Okay, there we go. Okay, so let's see, let's give them a top now. Let's see, blouses, jackets, t-shirts, sweaters, good here. Okay, that looks pretty good for an everyday kind of look. Let's see. Let's give him... Okay. Switch, which I can't see underneath the sweater, but oh well. Yeah, the vampire one actually looks pretty cool. And I've seen some of the other expansions. I've seen the Sims at Work one. I've seen people playing that one. Kind of adding that whole dimension of actually being able to actually like run a business, which I think is pretty cool. So we'll see how this goes, and I'll kind of maybe add more stuff to it. Let's see. I think, you know what? I think I want to get into the game, so I think we're going to leave him as this casual look here, and then I think it's the mirror. When I have it installed, I can kind of start changing the other looks for when I need them for things. I don't think I need anything else. I'm going to give him gloves. Okay. So let's continue on. Okay. Toddlers love picture books. Oh yeah, that's the new addition, is the toddlers. Moving in. Your Sims need a place to live in the world. We'll show you several perfect homes in Willow Creek and Oasis Springs. The home you choose offers you unique neighbors and activities, but don't worry, you can always visit or move to any of the worlds in Sims 4. Sure. Willow Creek. Oasis. Yeah, this is the demo that I played before. New Crest. Can't do that one. Windenburg. Let's start with Willow. Let's see what we have here. I have $20,000. This is a great... Click this? Okay. Wow, it's going to use up a lot of my money. Sims cannot live on non-residential lots. Okay, that must be a park. Oh, those are stops. Okay. Yeah, I definitely can't afford any of these other houses. I could always build my own house, but you know, let's start with a nice starter home. We have a poor guy, just graduated from college. He's out onto his own. That's the Daisy Hovel. Why is that one more expensive than this? Is it just location? EFF. Prick Cabana. It's getting really small. Well, okay, let's just start here. I'm going to move in. The Moore household is moving. Could this be the perfect home? It's unfurnished. Does it cost less money? Oh. Then I can buy new furniture for him. You know, let's get in and start playing. Let's just go in, and we can always buy new furniture later. Live mode. Live mode is where your Sims eat, sleep, chat, live out their lives under your control, of course. Would you like to see the live mode tutorial? Well, since it's been a while, I probably should. Sorry for the tutorial messages. Let's see. Taking control. So many features in The Sims 4. Before we need to cover the basics. How to control your Sims. Yes. Scroll the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Out and in. Out and in. Hold on there. Okay. Rotate. Dude, you're walking away from me. Okay, drag. Camera change. If you don't like the default camera, click the camera control buttons. On the top right. Hold on a second. Pause. Quiet, Kyle. I'm trying to figure out how to play the game. Camera controls. Okay, so we got a view. Sims 3 camera. Okay, Sims 4 camera. Okay. We'll leave with what we have. Focus the camera. Hello, Kyle. Okay, that's good. Time control. Okay, I did that. Action cue. Okay, so... apparently he wants to watch his little TV. And then... okay, playing with emotions. Okay. Sure. We're going to give your Sims an inspired moodlet so they become inspired. This is an emotion that makes your Sims better be in. Creative. Now inspired. Da-da-dun! Okay. Hover over the emotion to learn about it. Burst of inspiration. Okay. Inspired for 3 hours. Okay, that's good. As a whim based on current emotion. Whims are the desire to hover over the whim to learn about it. Wants to buy a bar. Really? Wants to cook. Wait, no, he wants to buy a bar. He doesn't want to cook, he wants to buy a bar. Stupid tutorial. Okay. Click on the fridge. And we're going to cook. And what are we going to make for him? I don't have any tomatoes, so we're going to do the nice simple grilled cheese. Has gained the cooking skill. Okay, excellent. Good for him. Guess we need to start playing. Oh, okay. He has to use the bathroom first. Sorry. We won't be looking at this. Give him his privacy. Why are you flashing at me? You're in build. I don't want to go into build mode yet. Go away. Let's go back into live mode. Good, he washes his hands when he's done. What are you gonna do? Play game? No, you wanna cook. Go away. Acquired the video game skill. I didn't even do the skill. Okay, let's see if he can actually manage to not burn down the house. That over there. Oh, okay. Where is he? Okay. Uh-oh, okay, he spilled the grilled cheese onto the stove. Good going, Kyle. He's not that great of a cook, is he? Voila! Okay. Let's hope it doesn't kill him. Somebody knocking. Oh, there's somebody knocking. Knocking at my door. A teen. Sure. Go say hi. Yes. So we have kind of our adult talking to a teen casually. Why is the teen coming to the house? Maybe his mother sent him? Why are you bringing the grilled cheese?
The samba.
Okay, describe new idea. You're inspired, so. You're so inspired, you want to build a bar.
Quex. Narfaburl. Dernoy.
Oh, Zabo.
Yeah, all Dernoy. Okay, let's actually look at these people. Oh, doors in the way.
Paringo Spa. What?
Maybe I should invite him in.
Zarzuya. Oh, Slakim Kinkoi.
Spa
Pipuo. Wadaba. Scoofa Sepine. Quasum Bix. Wolfloy.
Talk about my dreams.
Bokana. Jarjuk Sekalau. You're big.
Oh. Penavi Baimummer, kid. Huh? Chilu.
Emka Fluv Kafa. You know what?
Anka Fluv Kafka.
Slekim Kankuya. Conqueror Uvene.
Sepine. I love Simlish. Let's see. Go look around while they're chit-chatting. So I have a fishing spot behind my house. That's nice. I have something to dig up over here. Another fishing spot. Another thing. Oh, look for frogs. Oh, my little cul-de-sac. Acquired the charisma skill. Oh, good for you, Kyle. You can actually hold on a good conversation while you stand there eating your grilled cheese. Yeah, I played a little of Sims. Actually, Sims 2 was the one I spent the most time with, way back when. And I remember doing things like leaving it running like overnight and then waking up and finding like my like little urns of my Sims because they like burned themselves up in the kitchen while I wasn't supervising them. It was a sad day.
Chad Strasa, Chemo Pojos.
Listen, that was good. Okay, nice to know. Let's see. Friendly stuff. Boost cream. Crazy scheme. Kill engagement story.
Orbitani. Arveni. Bouchard.
Apparently, I'm very inspired now.
Befite Grino. Barsp. Quofi Baruda. Flazzle Vilpa.
Abimi.
And I'll just walk away. Because. To read a book. And the guy just invites himself into his house. Kyle, you can't leave your dishes on the front porch. Now I have a random teen just standing in my house watching TV. Welcome to The Sims. Watch anything good? Clumsily. Why are you washing it in there? Do you not have... Oh, now we're having a conversation in the bathroom. Okay.
Jalurba Kitsuni, Zimze Quo Haben,
Muskan Treeb.
And now you just walk away and go look at your books again. You're such a great host, Kyle. I know I probably should be directing you better, but the guy with the kind of strange pants just left the house, which is good. Now we can get on with the rest of your life. Oh, I have a lamp hanging there. Okay, so you are reading Orbital Pudding. That's very good. Okay, so what have we got down here? Aspirations. Finish reading 3 books. Achieve 3 logic skills. Okay. Career. Should probably get him a job. Oh, we can get him up and cooking so he doesn't try to burn his house down. Negative emotions. Okay, your negative emotions will influence every aspect lives in incredible ways. We'll show you how. Okay, so we're going to be really mean to the Sims now. Okay, so. Yes, let's learn about the uncomfortable emotions. Okay, so definitely some per- becomes filthy in 5 hours. So he's going to hop in the shower. Yep. Watch that again. He sings in the shower. I kind of like this guy. Why is this bookshelf floating? Is it because I don't see the walls? That's why. Good look at the sunset. Yep, I think we have somebody else coming to knock on the door. Oh no, wait, that's the teen again. Okay. Apparently I've become his best friend. Okay, do that. Shower, okay. He did it himself. Open needs panel. I should really get going now. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. Okay. Okay, open needs panel. Did that. Careers, okay. Now we get to find a job for Kyle. Let's see. Employment is the best way for new Sims to... neighborhood income. Okay. Yeah, it's careers. Let's go focus on Kyle again, who's still in the shower. Share ideas. He wants to watch TV. Meet somebody new. Okay. We have simoleons, which are useful for buying new household items and petty activities. Join a career. This is the 21st century in which you can find a job in your bathroom on your phone. Okay, so let's see. Do we want him to go to space? Athlete, business. Let's see. I can make him a star chef. Tech guru. Esport gamer and startup entrepreneur. Startup entrepreneur probably has a good route towards making a lot of money. Not that that matters that much. Let's see. Athlete, nah. Entertainer? I think I'm a writer, and then he never has to leave the house. Unless I make him a journalist. Okay, so 25, and he works. Yeah, he has to work Sundays, but. Let's see, a tech guru. Oh, he only works Tuesday through Saturday. That's kind of a nice schedule there. $31 an hour. Wow. Secret agent man does not pay a lot at all. But it's a standard Monday through Friday job. So he's going to clean other people's palettes. Culinary. Assistant dishwasher. Could go down the criminal route. Tough guy. Nah, he's a good guy. He wouldn't really do that there. I can make him a businessman. It's Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. They had to go with that kind of the classic hours there. I also like the fact that being an astronaut is also a Monday through Friday job. You know, tech or writer? What do you think? My chair's sinking. Okay, so let's see. Let's go with the tech route. Yeah, what day is it already? I don't know. Oh, it's Saturday. Okay, so he'd be off actually the next couple of days. Actually, that's kind of cool, because then I would have a job. I'm going to be probably running out of money soon, but I can kind of start his other parts of his life, and then he starts his job in a couple of days. So I have a couple of days to kind of have him go out, meet people, try some other things before I have to send him out to work all day. Okay, there we go. Okay. So we have him as a tech group. He's a live chat support agent at Rainy Day Entertainment. Starts Tuesday at 10 a.m. Good for you, Kyle. They'll have goals they need to complete in order to earn a promotion. Nope, you're going to go read another book. Let's see. Daily task. Play video games. Okay. One of your goals is to reach the top of it. However, the career icon... Oh, wait. Okay, so aspirations and traits. Sure. While I'm reading this here, let's pause. He keeps doing stuff. After satisfying whims and aspirations, goals. Okay. Student, student. Okay. Change aspiration. If you no longer like your student's aspirations, you can change them here. Inventory. Okay. Or, okay, so you have one book. Three books. You're carrying around 3 books. Also drag items directly onto other sims. Drag a book directly onto a bookshelf. Okay, like we can put orbital pudding away. And I could put, okay, sponsoring dead. We'll keep that one. We can put my Pizzi Cat Opoka away. Interaction. Items can be clicked on exactly as they were in the lot. Good for you. Okay. Bye. Something happened. Inspired by literature. Leafing through these books has filled Kyle with ideas. Good for him. Okay, why are you starting to feel yellow? Okay. How annoying. I have these, like, little icons, I think, for my graphics. Oh, he's going to bed. That are covering up some of my interface. That's Simology. Okay. Where are the deeds? Ah, there we go. This is what I need to be looking at. Snooze. Hunger. Okay, so he's hungry. So we need to plan for when he wakes up. He should go make himself some breakfast. have breakfast. Let's do have breakfast. Scrambled eggs with bacon. Sounds like a good breakfast. I wish I had bacon. I have eggs, but I don't have bacon in the house. I think tomorrow breakfast can probably be oatmeal. He has a nice counter in there. Not a lot of cabinet space. He has a nice amount of counter space in there. But usually I would probably mix the eggs a little bit closer to the stove, dude. Especially if you're clumsy. Oh, you're gonna have to go pee, aren't you?
Oh, Wenu. Oh.
Yep. Dude. Oh, okay. Yeah, the recipe is for eggs and toast, BLT, chips and salsa, and fish tacos. Mmm, fish tacos. He also learned a cool new combo add trick move. Good for you, Kyle. Are you gonna eat? Yes. Eat your eggs with bacon. And then we can send you to the bathroom. I like his, like, teal slippers that he has on. Let's see. Oh, there's people. People who actually get up in the morning and go running. I don't know if Kyle's one of the get up in the morning and go running type of people. I think he likes sitting there with his, need to read something, okay. I think I also need to play video games. Daily task. Okay. Good. You're going to clean up your dishes in the kitchen this time. Good start. Okay, and now, he's kind of managing himself pretty well here right now. Not looking. Okay. Should get him like a rocking chair for his front porch. So he can kind of sit out there with his book and wave at the people as they go by in the cul-de-sac. Okay, so now you're going to read a book. But, I can send him to go jogging. How do I do this? Maybe I could do it on here. Entertainment. Play game. Probably should have had him sit down on the couch before he started playing his game. Okay, so what time is it? It's 8:44. So when he's done playing his game, we're gonna get him. Get dressed. Change outfit. Better every day. Formal. Sporty. Bedtime. At the party. We got a swim outfit. Okay, so let's just put him into his everyday gear. And let's need to go throw away some trash here. Because I am micromanaging his life. I don't have any mail. Okay, there we go. Where'd you go here? Let's see. Anybody I can go talk to? Let's pause. And who do we have here? We have Imani Wilburn. Okay. Can I go talk to Imani? Oh, here we go. Friendly introduction. Let's go talk to people. Where are you? Oh, there you go. Oh, I don't think he has a PC yet. I think I have to buy him a PC. Since he's a tech guru, it's probably a worthy investment to make. Sure. Okay. Let's see. Ghost interests.
Girl Pando?
Samzo.
Yvorna Borna. Polynide. Shushabay. Nasty Biflina.
Let's brighten her day.
Minchi. Barlene Yored.
Where'd she go? She just ran away. You should be going now. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. Oh, that's kind of sad. She just ran off. Okay, let's go back. Oh. Dude, why are you digging in my trash? Dude! Seriously, dude? Seriously, dude? Oh, wait. Sorry, not that. Go away. Not that. Hold on. Dude, you just took the trash out and threw it on the floor and ground. I'm gonna go yell at you. And you're not my friend anymore. Maybe she'll be my friend better than you will. She at least won't, like, take my trash out.
Pompitosh, huh?
Ask to leave. Everybody's coming over.
Fibna? Fina? Fibsy Jongi! Ah, Wanu.
Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, you threw my trash all around. Hello? Invite neighbors in. We can go do this.
Benasa?
Yalin Nim.
Being equipped.
Why are you standing there like that? Hello? Complain about local youths. Yeah, I can complain about them. Okay, how about you go walk inside here? What are we doing? Oh, we got another person. Everybody wants to come meet Kyle. This is nice. Everybody's in this house. Chat here.
So soon!
Okay, we need to clear out some of this stuff because apparently he's stuck. Okay, no, we'll start talking to her. Chat about property values. Why would I want to do that?
Dag. Krubara. The Lopa Bruana.
Wow, I guess he's a real ladies' man right now. I think they're all kind of young for him, though.
To know that.
Get to know.
Smurgus. Turab Quink. Kuzip. Plevar. Naba Quink.
I've earned stuff about her. So the conversations are happening. Something weird and sketchy is going on here. I think things are kind of... Okay, joke about politicians. Seems to be the kind of thing to do nowadays. I think everybody's kind of stuck on... Do I have a back door? I don't have a back door. That's a great fire hazard. Okay, can I go throw away the trash? We'll do that. This is... Okay. Go here. Maybe if I just fast forward, everybody will decide to leave. And I can get back into my house. I think I broke my house. Somebody's catching boots behind my house. Okay. Play. Okay, so now we just burned through like 3 hours of time. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming. I can't. Actions. Go jogging. Nope, because there's all this stuff up here. I can't get beyond this place in the queue. Okay, so you know. Oh, if I do this. Everyone, do you know what? And. Okay. You know, we'll keep it going because this is like almost filled, I guess. I'm not actually doing anything or actually like socializing with these people because I'm stuck, but. We might as well take advantage of it. Impromptu social event happening at my house. Okay. Kyle is a genius, okay. Good for him. Okay, there we go. Now people can leave. Maybe go here, go over here. I think what we may need to do is I could build another door into the house and see if that would help, except I can't get actually out of anything. Okay, let's go back to live mode, phoning it in. No, not right now. No. I think I've got the hang of it. If I could just get my queue working again. Well, this was a great opportunity to like socialize and meet with people, and the game just kind of screwed it all up. Okay, so I think what I may need to do is we are going to save the game. And I'm going to exit out and come back in and see if that works. Saving all the little diamonds going around. Okay, so now we're going to exit to the. Maybe this will help. A little glitchy. That would have been a good opportunity to meet a bunch of people in the neighborhood, though. Oh well. Maybe we'll get another opportunity. Apparently Kyle's a very sociable person, so he doesn't mind all the people coming by his house. Today. Gardening skill. Okay. Okay. Zoom plane. Okay. We should probably go. Okay, so apparently I was doing like all the socialization stuff was happening. Okay. Well, a bunch of stuff happened, even though I couldn't do anything. Okay. Looks like we are back into business, and you're reading your book, but I need to go clean up the trash that stupid kid threw out onto the ground. So let's see. How are your needs doing? You're doing pretty good. We're paused. Nothing's gonna happen while we're paused. Seriously? Okay, wait. You have a plate sitting here. You have a book sitting over there. A trash can or sink is over. I have a sink. And I have a trash can. Put away, clean up, Okay, let's run around and see if there's anybody I can go talk to. Let's see, who are you? Okay, zoom out. Get all around. I can go try to get hit by a car. Okay, let's go there right now. Okay, zoom in on you. You're focused, which means you need to do something else. Okay, next thing you're going to do is you're going to go clean up this plate over here. No, clean up the plate. And you just put the book on the floor again. You know what I think I need to do? I need to buy you a coffee table. Maybe kind of wasting money, but I am tired of you. But I want styled rooms. Living room. Coffee tables. There we go. Seems like a waste, but I'm tired of him putting the books down on the ground. What color do we want this to be? Actually, I like that. Okay, come on. Over here. Okay, there we go. The book is in the way. Seriously? Put into inventory. Oh, you're gonna wash it in the bathroom again. At least you're cleaning the dish instead of leaving it sitting on the floor.
Yipsy.
Good job. Very good. Now you're gonna walk over here.
Lumba.
go over, thank you. Now we'll go here and we'll put your coffee table in. How do I? Oh. Oops. How do I do it? Okay. Go. And then what we can do is, let's see, we're going to move you. No, we're going to keep you here. But I do like the idea of getting him a computer. Let's see. Ready? We'll buy him a cheap computer. You know, because he is a tech guy, and so this would be kind of important. It does seem to be something I should probably spend a little bit more money on. We'll buy him something mid-range here. No, not there. There we go. We'll put it there. Of course, if he has anybody over for dinner, we'll have to figure out how to set up the table differently. But at least we'll have that. Add traits to your house? Really? Is that something that's in this area here in the build mode? Is it up here? I could sign the... Okay, change the time. I could bulldoze it. That's new. I didn't know that was possible, actually. What are you? You're a rug. I don't want that. Oh, cool. Okay, so is it something... No, it's not gonna be there. Oh, you have a bunch of stuff in your backyard. So, let's see. Kitchen. I don't need to do anything with kitchen. Styled rooms, foundations, trees, fountains, walls. Wow, apparently the party is the fishing spot behind his house. The panel tells you the size of the house in the top left. Oh, the thing that's streaming up here. Thank you. Oh, nice, okay. Oh, so I can get him fast internet. That's probably a good idea. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Thank you. I had no idea. That's a really great idea. Great acoustics. Study of logic. Okay, actually, I like the hominess. And we can convival. We'll kind of make it kind of a nice. I don't know if convival almost seems like it would be kind of a. It wouldn't really. It's contrast to the homie. Well, I guess maybe. No, because we. Okay. But yeah, thank you for that. Okay, so let's go back to live mode. And. Let's go play a game then. Because actually, he needs to have fun. And that'll be fun. There you go. Really, this is quite the popular fishing spot. Oh, he does the same thing I do when playing action games, kind of that swaying back and forth. Oh, he's playing Tetris! Or Tetris with single blocks. Okay, we'll kind of speed up him playing this game a bit longer. Or 25% done, okay. And he's focused, which is good. Oh. He is hungry. What is he making? He's making cereal. Really? Okay. At least they're not throwing the trash out onto the ground anymore. Wild snapdragon flower. Apparently his cereal is pretty tasty. That's good. Are you going to clean up the dishes? Or I'm going to tell you to go clean up the dishes. Oh good, I have a smoke alarm. That's a nice thing to have. And might as well go play some more games. And he's gonna break another oh he got it this time.
No.
Play Sims Forever. How meta. He might as well take advantage of this focused mood that he's in. Oh, go to library. I kind of like that. I'm a librarian myself, so I like the idea they can go to the library. Do sit-ups. Okay.
Oh, yips.
Oh. Now discuss game strategy with other Sims.
Oh, sweepy.
Speed things up a bit. That was a whole day before he has to go to work. Okay, there we go. Complete with that. I think we are done. She wants to do it. Let's make him exercise. Let's make him do some sit-ups. We're done playing with this right now. We'll level up your video gaming in another time.
Chupaza! Pues.
What, are you saying you're smelly? No, you have to go use the bathroom. Yeah, we'll go do that. Go ahead. There you go. No mail yet. Hey, another flower. Bluebell plants. No one's night fishing. Okay. Now you want to go meet people. Pause. Pause. Thank you. Teen. Yeah. I want to actually go meet like an adult person. What do we got here? We got Cullen Hutchinson. Okay. Let's go. And the introduction to him. Just go talk to random people in the street. That's what you do in this. No. There's a lot of teens in this area. Oh, okay, you're going away. Yeah, I think you are the only one watching it. I've only been streaming for a few weeks now, so there isn't a huge amount of people watching it. I'm just really kind of doing it a lot for fun. Thank you for watching, though. And thank you for your advice. It's been very great, very helpful. Oh, maybe we'll talk to... Nope, that's young adult again. What about you? Are you an adult? I need to actually talk to, like, adult people. Oh, you're a teen. You're a mailbox. That doesn't work. Are you an adult? Oh, you're another teen. I seem to have moved into the hip young neighborhood. With no parents. Okay, so let's see, what can we talk about? Since I'm happy, I will brighten his day. Funny or friendly or funny socials to increase the relationship. Okay. Let's see, more choices. Friendly. Let's see. Let's get to know him. And he runs away. I get the charisma skill, and people run away. Okay. Buy a chess table. You want me to keep buying stuff? Where are you going now? Or are you going to sit on the bench? In the park. It's a pretty little park. Yeah, wait, why are you sleeping on the bench? Dude, go to bed. Sleep. Oh no, triplets. Actually, not just the toddlers, but you have to now deal with, like, the three babies, too. Oh my gosh. I guess this game is good at throwing you for loops at times. Okay, so you're hungry and you need a shower. Okay, so when you wake up, you're gonna go take a shower. And then you're going to... have breakfast. What do I have? Oh, I can do eggs and toast now. And it's Monday. Okay, so we have a whole nother day of being social and meeting people. You're gonna definitely have to child-proof your Sims house. We can speed things up a bit here. Let's see. Ooh. Wait to hang out at current lot. I could drive someplace. Okay. Yeah, he's still definitely not the go running jogging. What does the key line trait do? I don't think I had access to that one yet, did I? Was this something that probably comes in one of the expansions? Yeah, it's not one of the ones I have options to yet. Okay. Hope he doesn't burn down. Okay. Not burning down the house yet. That's good. I have a smoke alarm, so that'll prevent the fire from spreading. I think. Wait, are these rocks multiplying out here? I think they're worth 3 originally. Yes, eat your food and enjoy. And then maybe we'll travel someplace. What do you want to do? You want to call somebody on the phone. Okay, we can do that. Chat with. Let's chat with Carrie. Why not? Wait, you don't want to do that anymore. You want to meet somebody new. Okay, so we're going to cancel the phone call. You new? Oh, another adult. Let's go meet the other adult. Oh, okay. Did it have any other benefits? Was that like the kind of the negative to that that trait? And you're taking your food with you again. Okay. And let me guess, he's just going to leave his plate. No. Don't know what happened to the plate. He's bored. Okay, apparently this guy. Oh, okay, he's happy now. Okay, we're going to brighten his day then. Hug somebody. And he walks away. Okay, oh, wait, something's happening. Goodbye. Okay. Get going now. Okay. Let's see. What should I do with his day now? Pause while I figure out what I need to do with his day. Right here. Did that. That'll help him when he has... Okay, he hasn't even started the game yet, but he has vacation, or the job yet, but he has vacation available already. Relationship. Unless he's carrying a whole bunch of books again, yep. Needs are doing pretty good. Okay, so he wants to finish reading books. Okay, so maybe we'll just have him go read some books. We'll have to go sit down. Platter. Oh, I need to use the bathroom. I feel like it reminds me of the Shawshank Redemption, where Morgan Freeman's character, like after he's been in prison for a while, always has to kind of raise his hand and ask permission to go use the bathroom. These guys seem to be the same way. Once you're sitting there, then you can read your book. Let's see, Orbital Pudding. Apparently he likes science fiction. Okay, so we'll read Sauntering Dead.
Maybe
Aw.
And we'll speed this up. I'll need to be sitting and watching him do this the entire time.
The torb. Vobizi.
Ooh, what, huh? I'm hearing voices close by. Okay. What's that? That's the frogs thing again. Okay.
Okay. Oh.
Wait, is that him talking? Just because it's sped up, it sounds higher. That's what it is. Okay.
Vobizi Finbar.
So we'll finish this book. He wants to finish three books, and he wants to achieve the logic skill. Use the microscope, observatory. Read a logic skill book. Do I have a logic skill book? Pretty well there. Glass of water, that's good. Let's see. Travel. Oh. Ah, here we go. Maybe I'll go out and meet some people. Let's see, so that's the library. The nightclub. Maybe I should get him dressed up and go out with the nightclub. What time is it? It's probably still early for that, yeah. But I'll come out and meet him, have him meet some people. He wants to hug somebody. Good job again. By a pool. Not happening right now. Dude, you need to even, like, just start, like, working your job. Skill mode focused.
Huh?
My chest table.
Baby door?
No, it's probably pills. I'm not going to adopt anybody. Career.
Huh.
Let's find a pen pal.
Oh.
What are you doing right now?
Yes.
Browsing the web. Do we want to look at what he's browsing on the web? Posted on the pen pal forums. Now to wait and see if anyone responds. Aw, okay.
Oh.
4 o'clock. Your needs doing. I mean, actually pretty good.
Bah.
You're doing something. Chatting. I don't know who you're chatting with, but you're chatting with somebody. That's good. Good. Keep walking. Keep walking, kid. I'll watch you if you go play in my trash again. Oh man. Do I have mail? Do I have get mail? You've got mail! Hello, Bear BR 345. Okay. Yeah, we're just killing some time before I go send him out to play at the nightclub. kind of meet some more people. Interest what you're looking at? No, you just took your book out there. Okay. Should probably pay the bills. Might as well pay his bills. Then we'll get him dinner. And we'll have it tonight. Oh, he doesn't really need dinner yet. We should be good on that. Okay. Money is decreasing. Where are you? All these people just kind of like walking around. Okay. So what are you doing? Are you going to go read your mystery book? Lucas Dark and the Increasingly Unlikely Series of Coincidences. Sounds like a real winner. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to have you go get changed into your party outfit. I didn't choose this party outfit, but that's what we're gonna have. And a little bit probably early for this. Let's go traveling. And maybe invite Emmanuel along? She'll see me there. Yay, okay. So let's go, what are you? Where's the museum? Go to the nightclub. And it's so far away, we actually have an airplane icon to get there. Screen. At least we have good music for it. I like cupcakes. I like cupcakes. I should make cupcakes. Blue velvet. let's give her a heartfelt compliment.
Busy. Uh-huh.
Pause. Okay, so we go in here. Put together. Let's do that. Like a 10 bar, make a drink, but don't really.
Watuni, Nardvish, and Stabdu. Yabal Neshawepka. Damsi. Mopsy.
Mastakol.
Dag Dag.
At least she should have plenty of money for that now. Good luck with that. Can I
Quazaru Jongi
order a drink? let's see.
Warno Oops.
Actions.
With a charb. With Bonkusha. Befala Fredoy.
Oh, Rinka. Seneca Bispa Plo Knight.
Shuna.
Ruhana Galoba. Chimere Jabin
Oh, so she's actually kind of flirty. I guess she probably gets good tips that way. You share my brilliant idea with her.
Mine, Zorpohish.
Gelma, Bamboo.
Oh, Joan.
Gossip.
Lamina Galpa, what's in
it? Rabin.
New lips.
Oh.
Nope.
Shit.
Ah.
Oh. Bimbus. Chimere Jabin Slawfish.
No Quimbo.
Jabin.
Ah. Fine.
Ah.
How you move?
Let's see. Hey. Oh, you're walking away.
Move my doors.
Room. Huh. Ifu Kemba.
See what?
Yipsy. Fadish.
Dizzy. Jalurba
Kitsuni.
Zimzapo Hobbin.
I hope I get my drink. I don't know if I ever got my drink.
Befite Pelka.
Oh, I can order the drink. Anyway, order the drink for the group.
New Beam Jiraza. This Miko's Karenzi. Funchil Bratza. Spubam.
Funchil Bratza.
Skiba Glosh. Waboos.
Let's see.
Boy Vigrenoi. Oh, ship. Goblet Sharky.
Bumkaro Musti.
Uh-huh.
Can I introduce myself to this guy? Okay. Let's see.
Benoy? Fime Mosh?
Zisamba.
Why do I have, like, walkover to get there? More choices.
Wabarani Bayumi.
Let's see.
Sibu on a mop. Minchi, Benoza.
Ooh. Flirting with her now. Apparently she seems to like that.
Wixona Zarspa. Huh. Penthip Vabrice.
Probably should find out if she's single. It's probably a good thing to ask.
Benassa? Being equipped.
Branka Flanobo.
Flizza.
Lavar.
Abushar.
Dina.
See. I guess we're going over to listen to the blues.
Skumaplande.
Una Narka Naps.
Wait, you're gonna go over.
Whoa, Navig.
Where's she going?
You threw ya. Brohari Azig. Vena Garza.
Fwib.
Brogi. Yakalau Shu Bretno.
Let's see, actions.
Bushar Flazzle. Fool.
Okay, so apparently he's going upstairs by himself. I couldn't figure out how to go upstairs myself. How do I? Nope, that. Wait. Oh wait, I see what it is. It's. Oh, there we go. Okay. Up. There we go. Oh, he's gonna use the restroom. That on the balcony. Pause. So I can get something. Someone wants to hug somebody, so we're gonna hug her. Make sure you wash your hands, dude. Oh, you didn't wash your hands. And you're hungry.
Fool.
Where are you going?
Yesh. Muscatriba.
Yaflababgar.
Rudy Campol. Kippa wish Chupasa.
Where are you going? Oh, here's the douche teen who keeps playing with my trash.
Kerba.
Muletza.
Yay! I accomplished my hug goal. I want to meet somebody new.
Justin Athanika! Wool ya nifet!
Let's see.
Philane Thinka! Damse Bruhano!
Well, that's nice. I just got a. Just got a focused mood here right before I have to go to work the next day. In fact, actually, we should probably travel home.
Zator.
Darvis Wallalo Chingle.
Befete Pelka.
I'm gonna get chips.
Panka!
Baldroga?
And now you're gonna go sit in the corner by yourself to eat the chips. Yeah, dude. Let's go home. We don't want to trouble anybody.
We may. Brenna!
It's time to go to bed. Time to get up and go to your first day of work the next day. That's always fun. I kind of like the house building things in this game. I think if I get enough money, it might be a fun thing to kind of do to build a house. It ends up being this its own like side game to do, is like building the house. Like you have to do the foundation, kind of deciding where everything goes. Okay, dude, you are going to go to sleep. Because it is time to go to bed. I think you have a pretty early day the next day. What is it? Oh, 10 a.m. Oh, wow. You actually start your day kind of late. The exciting game of watching the Sims sleep. Almost like watching picture. Okay, so it is 7:30. Start. Why are you uncomfortable? What do you need? You need food. Okay, we can do that. Oh, what are you making? You know, grilled cheese for breakfast? Okay, dude, if you want to. What do you have here? Play video games. Oh, you have to work.
Ube naba. Huh.
2 hours. Oh, the focus is not going to, stay through until he starts work. And you keep adding floors too. The thing I remember watching somebody play is make sure you kind of assign beds to people, because else everybody's like your parents start sleeping in like the kids' beds. So I haven't played a lot of this year. I've watched a bunch of people play it, which has kind of inspired me to kind of get back and or start playing it. Plus, it was on sale on Origin the other day, which helped. Okay, eat your sandwich. Then we'll throw you in the shower. Take a thoughtful shower. Okay. What did that do? Is the inspiration flowing? Okay. No, no, no. Oh, cancel. Go back and eat. Should have finished eating. It's weird that the eating kind of doesn't have such a priority in the queue like other things. Like, things will interrupt it and he'll continue eating.
Just as soon, huh?
And now he's talking to himself. I think I have an insane sim. I didn't even choose the insanity trait. Okay, yes. Go take your shower now. Wait, we're gonna take a thoughtful shower, aren't we? Try not to look again. He is a happy sim so far. That's good. So far, his life is not complicated. He's gonna be starting work.
Bing, kappa.
Let's see. Hopefully I have time to clean up the dishes.
Woo!
Yes, scrub away all the dirt. It's kind of fun eavesdropping on other people too.
Pause. Yabemi.
Okay, he's inspired, which isn't as good as the focused. Propose a crazy scheme to somebody. Don't do that at your job on the first day. That is not a good... Oh, he's late for work already. Yes, go. Leave it, go. Didn't think a shower was going to take that long. Then he vanishes. And we watch the sun move across his house. Because I don't have any other Sims in the household yet. Well, he's doing good with his job. Excellent performance. 248 days. Did some superb work. Excellent. And now he's kind of tired. Oh, he wants to have fun. Okay, we can do that. By dealing with his daily task. Do incredible sports. Have him repair or upgrade objects. Can I upgrade my stove? No.
Ski bar.
Let's see. Cook. Hamburger cake. Oh my. Mac and cheese. Ooh. We never make mac and cheese. Did we have a fish tacos? Okay, we don't have any fish. High energy protein plate. That just sounds not appetizing. Let's do mac and cheese. Single serving.
Yips. Tip tip.
Sure. Maybe what I'll do then, instead of this, I will cook. Really size, maybe? Hip bump. Enough. Let's get rid of the games. Let's go meet the lady standing on your doorstep. Dude, stop playing the games. She's bored. Yes, she's bored because you're leaving her standing on your doorstep. Okay. Instead of this, actually. Boom. Okay. Celebrate, actually. Ask what day.
Dana Wexa? Oh, DZ Wog.
Yariel Morahay.
Oh.
Rev. Okay, let's compliment her outfit. And. Let's go celebrate my first day on the job.
Yeah.
Benassa? Being equipped.
Yay! Okay, so we could go to the park. Our houses. I guess there's really only the blue velvet here, actually, unless... Ah. Let's see. Lounge. Bar. What about Newcrest? There is nothing in Newcrest. You're locked, you're locked, okay. Lounge or the bar. I think the bar, maybe I can get something to eat. Go there. Go. What power? The power of voodoo. 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 With high level mischief skill. Oh, we miss you, David Bowie. Fun of waiting for loading screens. At least I can actually read the tips they're giving me. Sometimes other games load quick enough that. Okay, pause before I get in. Okay, so let's see. Where are my options in here? Okay, sit and talk to your date. Flirt with your date. Socialize with your date. Okay. I would like a place that I could get some food, though. Together. Oh, no, actually, wait. It's not there. Let's sit together here. There we go. Okay, and let's go. Oh, it's good, I got that.
Okay,
so she's coming over. Nope, you're not who I want. Let's see.
Jeff and Al Nulloy.
Mixologist.
Kiniku Swarsparinka.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, we're... splurge a bit. It was my first day on the job. Clean, zesty salt. How do I become playful? Wait, where are we going? For a drink. Oh. Well, what are you doing? Why did you get up and go talk to the other woman? Don't do that on a date. Wait, now you're gonna go over and... I'm so confused. What are you doing? Okay, so we got our flaming drinks. That's good. Wait, I don't want to be talking with her. Why is she butting in on our date? No choices. Okay. So apparently. Let's see. Awkward account. Yeah, it is awkward because you're butting in. Why did you... Okay. Let's see.
Orphan. Kabura.
Obin.
Poganum.
Me. Uh-huh. Yes.
Floofa Warma, Stern Zerpanooch.
Let's
see. Do some more flirting.
Seem ballsy.
I become playful at the same time. Move the recovery.
Blabe, Narza.
Siwa. Arab rep Shimmy.
Fabusabe.
Clevite Dane.
Doiba Fallen. Where
are you going?
Nopsa.
Kapa Scamps.
No, don't chat with her. Oh, you're in the bathroom, that's why. You're getting a glass of water from the bathroom.
So cool.
What? How can I do this? I don't want you to chat with Trisha. Aww.
Oh. Yes.
Florib
Essenoy.
Mudo.
How about a bull pickup line?
Hispalip Grinea.
Glenn.
Chema Waboos.
Oh.
Vimpa Skiba. Sure.
Jongi,
okay, he's gonna use the restroom.
Bombzoid Dimpish.
Probably.
Finia Payfin. Scoompa. Batanabi.
Sanaza. But no,
be hitch.
Ha, Floopy.
Ternoy.
Oh, and Flora. Sensibi Kinnikou.
Witsuni.
Swarspa. Githara.
Where are you going now? Okay, you're going over to that bathroom. We won't look. You eat your chips.
Uh-huh.
Arvini. Boosharp Kumiao. Bombzoid
Dimpish.
Clevite Boris. Jossa. Ishii. Abnu Smishy.
I don't know. It was kind of a. It kept up. It offered me the option, so I decided to go ahead with it. Let's see. Funny. Let's tell an outrageous story. He keeps talking to the other women in the bar, though. And they keep getting pulled into like a group conversation on the bar with the bar. So it's, he's, again, just like with the, kind of the social gathering at his house, he's, like, now surrounded by all these women.
Wabarani Zimze!
Ube Naba!
Jilurba! Kitsuni! Kumbar! Vintanet!
I'm not gonna lie about my career. Why would I do that?
Karenzi!
Bepson Nikoi!
Who's Jacqueline? You're Jacqueline? Okay. Trick with hand buzzer. It's a mean thing to do. What does this say? Propose crazy scheme. Oh, let's do that. That sounds like a fun thing to do.
Panka!
Compliment somebody. Okay, I'll compliment my date.
Baranga! Gilna Charm?
So soon!
No more choices. Right here. Oh, there we go. Warm sipping. A warm drink can give any moment a warm glow. Another woman's in the group? Tell an unbelievable story. Okay, we can. This is all very convenient to do on the date.
Uh-huh.
Spobany. Desmico's crunchy
Vizel. Take a selfie together. It sounds like a good first date thing.
Esenoi Floreep. Buniata Zapola. Veruda Kampoi. Tibonahu Smays.
Awkward encounter.
Sycophus. Anji.
Bimby.
Ventra.
Bold pickup line. Okay, we can do that. Show off muscles. He doesn't have any muscles. Okay, oh, I better think it's probably time to go home and go to bed. Let's do a suave kiss. Oh, I got a bronze medal. That was nice. It was a date, and if not the most successful ever. Check your Sims household inventory for a consolation prize, a book. So you don't have a good time on a date, so you go home and read a book. What's happening here? He is tired. Okay, so let's send him home. No, we're not going to travel home with anybody yet.
Oh, boys.
Okay, so we need to go back to here. Go into here. Travel. Time to go to bed. Sleep. It's like the hypnotist. Sleep. Little spinny thing. Because we gotta go to work the next day. Oh, he's gonna probably wet the bed the way this is going. Then. Yes, you're very uncomfortable because you really have to go pee. I know what that's like waking up in the morning. Have a quick meal. Let's have some cereal. Oh, he has the funny little knees tucked in walk. He really has to go to the bathroom. Let's see, I think I have all of the people. Yeah, all of the people that I met at the bar the night before. Okay, flushing's good. Focused is good. 4 hours. Oh, it'll be enough to start the job with. That's good. Didn't finish with the video game playing, but that's okay.
Ah, Bimka say so.
Donate to online charity. Okay, hygiene's okay. He'll probably be a little bit smelly coming back from work today, but that's okay. Okay, cleaning up's good. Let's speed this up. Okay, playing a game until you have to go to work. That's fun.
Dub my blurfin.
Dude, go to work. Time for work. And he finishes again. He's off to work. Yay! He's in the ideal mode. Customer satisfaction. An irate customer contacts Kyle demanding a refund on her new smartphone. You could just give the customer a refund and get back to the game you've been playing, or try to calm her down and talk her through the problem. Okay, I am in customer service myself as a librarian, so we are going to actually give her proper customer service in this regards. Amazing. Let me pause so I can read this here. Amazing. In a surprise move, Kyle talks the customer through her problems and appeases her without refunding a single simoleon. Kyle's boss is so impressed that he begins transferring more challenging customers his way. Performance gain, small. Yay, good for you, Kyle. Yep. Gotta go fast again because we still have another 5 hours of work. Promotion! Yay! I got a promotion. So I got promoted to quality assurance. Another $7 an hour. That's pretty good. I got a $375 bonus, and I got a stainless steel auto pot. Okay, that's kind of nice that my job gave me an auto pot, and my schedule moved from Tuesday through Saturday to Monday through Friday. So I actually get to work a shorter week than I was originally planning. I like how that's working out. Next shift is Thursday at 10 a.m. Okay, it's still 10 to 6, or 10 to 7 now. Okay, so he has to work longer hours, but that means he gets paid more because he's getting paid for another full hour. Okay, promotion task. Reach level 2 programming skill. Play video games. I love that this is task for this year. Okay, so he needs to have fun. He needs to... Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to actually have him take a quick shower. So I'll give him some energy and clean, pick up his hygiene. And then we will him, let's see, let's do some, let's call somebody on the phone because he's happy about the promotion. Yeah, he should call the girl he was on the date with, chat with. Let's see, where are you? Hey, Monty. You should tell her about your promotion. Okay, so probably what I'll do with him is I'll probably do some video game playing, and then I think on the weekend when he's off, I'll have him start working on the programming skills. So we'll kind of leave him at this job level for a little bit. Okay, so he is energized. He wants to do sit-ups.
Jalurba Kitsuni, Zimze Kohaven, Rinka Shalbo, Spofani, Jessene, Bin Faheb, Vula Sharka, Abimi.
Seems forever.
Shusha, Paparani Squamish, Dasiwa Barleen, Lamina Kwar.
He's still putting books on the floor.
Oh. Yips.
Okay, level up 3 of the video game skill. Now enter novice game tournament. Oh, that sounds like fun. Liberty Lee. Sure, why not? Let's see. Who's about interest? Hello.
Samba.
You can actually like open the door and talk to her.
Oh, Gariz Bakira.
try to calm down. Because apparently she's angry about something. Because I'm talking to her through my door.
You miss.
Shusa.
Shusa.
Quasa next.
Lubna. Need. Lubna chosen. Woonie.
Sonic K.
Dude, you can actually, like, invite her into the house. It would be the kind thing to do. Oh, okay, she's leaving. And you're just gonna do your random sit-ups. Seriously, dude? You're kicking over my garbage can?
Supreme?
What do people have against my garbage can? Okay, now she's in my house. I'm gonna go clean up the mess that she made. Oh, and she's gonna go play on my computer. She kicks over my garbage can, walks into my house, and goes plays on my computer. These people don't have any boundaries, do they? Wait, why are you bringing that out? Pick up. Okay, and then we'll give pep talk. She has that creepy walk.
Tivanae!
No beam. Sure.
I think he needs to go pee again. No, he's just tired. He does have to go pee.
Fwibs borb.
Smeba.
Ribbo glaib.
Smishy Lafana. Flamebe. Zimaste. Lumish. Instadorpa.
Flowers. Vula Shaka Teeps.
Illy Doby.
Siglona.
Ah, Defoino.
Ah.
Nina Preeb.
Oh, Chorg.
Groba?
Perry.
Uh-huh.
Pasanu.
Uh-huh.
Soon.
Okay, still angry about something.
Don't know why.
See if we can make her less angry.
Hey.
Something funny, maybe.
Lombic.
I know a joke about Sunset Valley.
Huh.
I'm not a particularly funny person. What are you doing? She walks funny. Hip bump. Sure. Let's see. Hip bump the random person who's in my house.
Uh-huh.
Where are you going?
Yips!
Incha. Pelagam the Shore. Luchi. Sabavia Vore.
Zaffo.
Drovoy Zarps.
Mona Corbo. Darkum Zina.
She's feeling happier now.
Lunkez. Yakana. Namilaju.
Nerkska. Shavarg. Zani. Glaive. Narza.
Uh huh. Goblinoosh.
Ha
ha. Yibs.
Wabarani Bahumi.
Admire yourself in a mirror. That doesn't really sound like something I would want to do. That's good. I turned her from being angry to being happy now. I'm still kind of tired, but that's okay. And he's going to bed. And she's going to sit and read my books. Well, good night, Kyle. Hopefully she lets herself out and doesn't take anything of yours. You're going to wake up and you're not going to have a TV or a computer. Now she's gonna sit and watch TV in my house.
Yes.
You know, if you're gonna sit in my house and watch TV, you can sit on the couch. You don't have to stand there. Just hanging out for hours watching TV in my house. There we go. Okay, she has to get going. Good. Finally. And because he went to bed,
yeah. Rebo!
Yes, go use the bathroom. Quick. Keep seeing a butterfly fly by my screen. Much better. Do we have anything that's good for a late night snack? Quick meal? Good for a day puerto. Cake of the dead. Or bread. Garden salad. I'll have to make that. Eggs and toast. It seems like a good late night snack thing to make. Oh, that's right. I should have something in my house. Inventory now. See what I have in my household inventory. I was supposed to have gotten an auto pot. There we go. Stainless steel auto pot. Heat regulating coffee pot has enough pride to put high end computers to shame. Cool. We will put this on my counter. Put it over at this corner over here. Then I have a book. Charisma Volume 1, Diplomacy for Dummies. Oh, that's right, that's what I got for the date. Why are you not... Yep, go there. Thank you. Okay. Still uncomfortable. At least the house is homey.
Oh.
Buy a dishwasher.
Ugh.
Not yet. We're not buying a pool yet either. Burnt your eggs with toast. Good for you. Yes, no one saw you drop the salt shaker on there. 8 simoleons to brew coffee? That's some expensive coffee. Yeah, I'm a tea drinker, so I'm used to things being kind of affordable. Oh, now he's happy, because he has his eggs and toast. Since he slept, I think he's like full under, almost full, no he doesn't have. I should probably send him back to bed when he's done eating this. Speed things up. Sleep plus 10,000. I like how they say that. And I'm focused again. That's good. At some point, I hope he wakes up in time. I don't have time for a shower. So we're going to... Who are you calling? Are you playing a game? Okay, that's fine. I'll just go to work kind of smelly. Yeah, you're watching. No! Go to work!
Ha!
Dude, go to work. There you go. he's off to work. Yay. And he's feeling fine. Feeling tense because he's filthy. I know how it's like. And he's not having fun. Try on up. So, okay, so I do have a mirror. 342 simoleons. Good for him.
Miku.
Yeah, dude, you're smelly. Go get in the shower. Take a thoughtful shower. We'll get you feeling inspired. And then after the shower, we'll just have you play some games. Got a new game, Enter Novice Tournament. Oh, we'll save that for later. I'll even play Incredible Sports. I'm gonna say no. Imani's calling me to ask him on a date, but I need to kind of get his hygiene up and his fun up. So I think we're just gonna say no to the date for tonight.
Clonkus.
Apparently he needs to vent to somebody. Yes, he really needs a lot of fun right now.
Glibonk.
Okay, let's speed up through the shower. It's a really long shower. I mean, he's been in there like 2 hours. Yay, the fun's going up. Uh-oh. Clean that up when you're done playing the game. Okay, so I'm getting better and better at gaming. Okay, now he needs to have food. So I'm gonna do that. That's good. Is he not eating? Now he's making food. And it's like 2:40 in the morning. What are you making? Chips and salsa. Did I have the stuff to make chips and salsa? I'm at the point now where things are starting to get a little bit unbalanced. Where he's up like at 4 o'clock in the morning, he's not going to get much sleep. Okay, so then he has to go use the bathroom. Works in 1 hour. Dude, wake up. Okay, I gotta go to work. And now you're gonna feel uncomfortable all day at work because you really have to go to the bathroom. That's gonna make things awkward. Okay, apparently going off to work, you really visit the ladder. Okay, he did some superb work too. Good for him. Let's have a quick meal of chips. And we're going to... Where did he come hang out? Can't decide where he's going to sit down to eat his chips.
Pulein the Galna, Nebahana, Nubim Shorg.
Proud.
Anybody fishing? Nope. Stop talking through the door. It's so odd.
Wabarani Zimze, Bayumi, Jaspa Xine.
Okay, Washington's gonna walk away.
Ready.
Spinaw, Zenx,
Yibs,
Fioba.
Good luck with that. I wish I could send Sims over to help you out with your toddlers. Does the game have like babysitters that you can hire? Or like nannies?
Risalek Kumbar. Pardu Skinsa Plosh. Lombek. Warno Oops.
Wabarani Charib. Zabri Skithara. Trenjela Shopsim. Merno Lumbic.
Oh, Lumba. So what would I be? Farpasa Kampo. Orbitani. Sibu. Bretino. Frifa. Gaunim. Clevite Grinia! Jalurba Rinka?
I didn't want to ask that.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Flurba! Zombo Funi.
Mushka.
Ozbuk. Quaba Vimps Ziffle.
Oh, me boof Narskull.
Grobble Hina. Buisset Borb. Tip Tib. Gosh of Wibs. Gorb, huh? Himna Vazib. Delso. Tribs. Iba. Buisset Borb. Tip Tib. Pongi Defwee Nudge. Fatamoy. Dwee, Farobi, Physique, Fazoob! Spobani.
Oh, apparently I got the comedy skill going.
Arsip, Zimze, Chorib, Befite, Greeno, Barsp! Quofi Baruda!
Give fake bad news. Why would I do these things? Because it's all the mischief stuff. What's she doing? Okay. I guess she's going for a jog. Bye, Gary. Okay. Well, it's 10:30. What should I do? Travel to the library. It's 10:30 at night on a Friday. The library is not going to be open. Okay, well, go check it out. I don't think they're going to be open. Kind of a crazy wish to do. Museum and a club. That's the library. Looking for new wall art. Try the microscope or observatory to get some beautiful prints. That's cool. Toddlers love picture books. Purchase toddler books from the bookcase. Or for the bookcase. Oh, they have a children's section with a puzzle floor. That's cool. They have big restrooms. Okay. Ah. Sit in the reference, like the other inch chair, but there's nothing there. What's in the upper floor? Ooh. Nice little reading room. Why did you have me come here? Okay, let's go back home and you go to bed. Too bad there's not like an easy go back home. Or is there? Probably is. Ah, go home. There is an easy thing. Oh, there's a pirate ship outside the library. Play as sea monster. That's cute. Okay, I think only a few more minutes and I might be calling it a night. It's been fun, though. I'm glad you've joined me with this, too. Good luck with your toddlers there. She goes for a jog in the middle of our hanging out, and then she's back.
Quanky.
Oh, Vadish.
Hey, Darza.
Hey.
Quanky. Torkachusen?
Yibs.
Gaba.
Ah, Kiara Balansif. Spabin.
She is single.
Blushy
another.
Dawi Kubar. Seneca Balin.
Ifu Kemba.
Uh-huh. Lerna Paifin Skuma. Snubara Dubna Timfi. Watanini Chaff.
No, don't go to bed yet. Use this first.
Flowers.
And then you can go to bed.
Oh. Yibs.
So she's gonna hang out at my house again in the night. This seems to be the thing now.
Oh, Mohali K, huh?
Dorna! Uh-huh.
I think I'm about at the point where I'm going to be saving the game. I'm going to put him to bed, and I think I'm going to save the game, and I'm going to be calling it a night for now. Just like he is. Thank you, Violin Girl, for joining me on this. This has been fun. Hearing about your experiences with the game, and of course you helped me out with certain things. She's emptying my trash now. This is impressive. At least it's better than the people who came over and were knocking over my trash. Okay, so we're going to go up here, and we're going to save the game. Just little green diamonds go around. I think we are going to quit. Okay, so exit game and exit. Well, thank you and good night and good luck with your Sims game too.